Tonight, the lobster industry is facing yet another obstacle. Lobsters are now red-listed by a sustainability group that works with national brands such as Whole Foods.
The group called Seafood Watch says consumers should avoid American lobster because of risks to right whales. NTN's Dustin Bukowski has more on the debate.
Current Canadian and U.S. management measures do not go far enough to mitigate entanglement risks and promote recovery of the North Atlantic right whale. A statement from Seafood Watch, a program at California's Monterey Bay Aquarium that rates seafood sustainability. As of this week, it designates New England lobster, including Maine lobster, as red for avoid.
What did you say to yourself?
It's disappointing.
The Maine Lobster Marketing Collaborative telling us Tuesday it weighed into Seafood Watch earlier this year, noting what it says are decades going by without right whale lobster gear entanglements in Maine, and work people who fish for lobster have done to help the critically endangered animals modifying equipment.
They've continued to make improvements over the years. Even this year have put in a whole new round of measures. This seems like a very broad brush.
Meantime,
no one wants their appetite for seafood to be driving a species to extinction.
In terms of whether or not a business, restaurant, or chef who follows its guidance drops lobster, Seafood Watch says that depends on their commitment to sustainability. It also says it's possible lobster gets a yellow or green label again with more specific research.
Right now, science indicates most entanglements are not recorded. 90% can't be linked to a particular gear type. So that's the evidence we're looking for.
Until that's found, the divide remains between advocates saying right whales need drastic help.
This is an issue that can turn around.
And an industry saying dropping lobster goes too far. It's made steps to help whales too.
I would hope that buyers and organizations recognize the work that they do.
In Portland, Dustin Blinkowski, NECN.